The sustainable development has focused on productivity and our lifestyle, taking care of the environment without affecting future generations with our productive practices. For this reason, the SDGs were proposed. We seek to curb our carbon footprint and impact on the planet, generating awareness and responsibility about our action in favor of preserving the environment. Unfortunately, due to various factors such as the COVID-19, this has not been possible, so it is estimated that it will not be possible to comply with the 2030 agenda of the SDGs. So this is the right time where you can show your ideas and express to the world how we can positively impact it. Participate in the UNESCO Club Youth Multimedia Competition. We are eager to hear from you and impact the world one idea at a time. The questioning of the contest is as follows.